Yo, welcome back to my little replay through of Final Fantasy Raw Editions, Chapter 14. It's time. Right, let's get ready for this. Cerberus was well easy. I thought that'd be a bit of a fucking battle.
That's one hell of a path.
Is it too late to ask Arden to call off his dog?
I'm afraid it is.
Holy shit.
Mind if this old soldier joins you?
Nice.
Not at all.
Good. You may be down, but you're not out. Get ready for round two. Let's finish it off.
No holding back.
Fire again. Any far, I'm not going to attempt to alter the weapon.
Marshal!
That's really odd.
Alright. Looks like even the immortal has his limits. I failed you, Highness.
You haven't.
It has been the highest honor to serve the two finest kings Lucis has ever known.
I am honored to have fought at your side, Marshal.
Perhaps we'll meet again at daybreak.
Looks like there's no way past the wall. There's way too many of them. out of this either.
Still, we can't just give up now. Luna!
Gods above, hear my plea. Lend the Chosen King your strength, that he may save our star from darkness blight.
The lady's words have reached the heavens. By the will of the Oracle and the grace of the gods, a path for the king is made.
I swear this is all new and this didn't happen on my original playthrough. I'm trying to scan through my video now. I don't know if this happened before, I'm sure.
The fate of our star rests with you now, my king.
Talk about divine intervention.
Oh, feels good to know the gods are fighting on our side.
They've entrusted the future to you, Noct.
Yeah. Wouldn't want to let him down now.
So that's it for the Royal Edition Chapter 14 or 15. And like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed those little quests there. If not, go fuck yourself. I'll see you in my next video.